Buenas tardes, nos encontramos en el Hotel Hilton en Bogotá, en el segundo congreso facorrefractivo internacional. Contamos con la presencia del Dr. Farrell Tyson. Hello, doctor, how are you?
Doing very well, thank you.
Welcome to Colombia, I understand it's your first time.
It's my first trip out here.
Okay. Hope it's not the last.
Oh no, we'll be back.
Okay, perfect. What's your opinion about this congress?
This congress is wonderful. It's allowing us to have some of the greatest, you know, technology advances that are coming to your country first that we've been doing research on in the U.S. So it's very nice to see that it's getting to be able to be used in the general population.
Why is that? Because the FDA regulations or why?
Well, the FDA really slows down the advancement of our industry. It makes it very difficult to bring things to market because they want redundant studies that have already been done elsewhere. And so a lot of the innovators are actually here in Colombia, and you have had access to this technology long before we have. So it's great for me to come here because I get to see how it's really working in the real world as opposed to having cherry-picked candidates in the U.S. trials.
So what is that new technology we can expect for 2013 and forward?
Well, now you're getting the Tecnis Toric one-piece lens on the market. You're also coming out with the Tecnis Multifocal Toric, and you're having the one-piece Sensar coming out. So you're having three technologies actually hitting the market now that will probably still be another year, maybe 2 years away in the U.S.
Okay, doctor, thanks very much. Thanks for having you here in our website. And hope so your visit is going to be enjoyable in Colombia.
Well, thank you very much. It's been my pleasure.
Thank you.